The ALS Ice Bucket Challenge has become the latest social media phenomenon. With Blackhawks stars participating in the recent trend, it was only fitting that CSN talent got involved to raise awareness of the disease. More, are the White Sox secretly in on the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge? CSN's David Kaplan accepted the call of the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge and proceeded to dump an entire bucket of ice water on his head at Wrigley Field with the help of Cubs president Theo Epstein. Check out the video above to see the events unfold.